Mrs. Russell, we've found something odd. Can you take a look at this photo and tell me if you recognize anyone or know what the date means?
I'm afraid I don't recognize these people, but the place looks familiar. My grandfather used to say that our first winery was built in a different area, but a flood destroyed it a long time ago.
Hey, Ray, what are the coordinates on the next picture?
I don't know yet, but we should definitely check them out. First, let's find a place for the family to hide.
It's time. They all must pay.
I've got this. Go help the others. I bet this isn't the only place the ghosts appeared.
Are you sure? They seem stronger than before.
Yeah, I'm sure. Mia won't be able to protect the others alone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What's going on? Everything felt like I was in a terrible nightmare.
I can't believe they almost made us hurt you. I'm so sorry. Don't worry. Your family's all right. You should try to rest for a bit. We'll make sure to keep everyone safe. I've got good news. Lucas and Zoe are safe. They're resting in the backyard.
Thank God they're okay. Thank you for finding them.
Thank you.
Here, take a look at this. The warehouse seems like the perfect place for everyone to hide. You should take the Russells there.
Okay, you can count on me. Any last tips?
Only that you should use salt to create protective wards. And good luck.
Try not to worry, Ray. We've got this. Just make sure to keep our boys safe.
Rachel, we need backup. The ghost's too strong.
That was close. Now, the real question is, what do we do next?
First, let's make sure the others are okay. Mia, do you copy? Is everyone safe?
Yes, the plan worked perfectly. The ghosts couldn't break into the warehouse.
Good. Hang tight for now. I'm going to send Damon your way. Something like that. Our only lead is the coordinates I found, so let's check them out. Let's see where they lead us. can't be right. The coordinates point to the middle of the lake. Let's take a look around.